a white hare, and swift as the swallow that flies through the air. You may trap the world over, but none to compare to the pride of old Craig and Van, funny white hare. One clear autumn morning, as he will suppose, old the wrinkled sun or the green mountain rose, Barney Conway came down and he did declare, this day I'll put an end to the funny white hare. So he searched through the lowlands and down through the glens, all among the wild ditches where the white hare bends, till at last coming down over the heather so fair, from behind the wild thistle algae jumps the white hare. Bang, bang went his guns and his dogs he slipped to, as swift as the wind o'er the green mountain flew. But his dog soon came back and it made Barney sigh. Barney knew that the white hare had bidden goodbye. And we're some jolly sportsmen down here from Pomeroy, from Cookstown, Dungannon, and likewise the Moy. With our pedigree greyhounds we travel from far, and we come down to Craig in our fine motor car. Well, into the lowlands these horsemen did go, in search of the white hare they'd